inside the health sector. We want to make we improve on all the health institutions. Education, now the same thing. And I want to make everybody participate fully in this recovery. Make it not be a situation like where the world done, they bring money, nobody knows CM, nobody knows a report time, and that's where you go. Pass and a report billion some more. This time, we want to make everybody involved. We want to make the schools them, we want to make the hospital them, we want to make sure say they want them were infected or affected by Ebola, we provide them with the protection we then deserve. And the private sector, then business woman, then agriculture people, then farmers, we know say all man don't suffer. So we try for bringing plants and back for make things to do. So as we go to Ebola, then programs here, we don't roll them out. And Mrs. Sefton say, this time round, as we don't done Ebola, we go from district to district. All they come, we not go hold it like this. I will go to the hospital, I will go see what they don't do there. I will go to the school, I will see what they don't do there. We will go to the farm, I will see how the money don't spend. So we want to make everybody participate fully in this recovery program so that tomorrow, if they say they spend $5 million that you achieve them, you say for an achieve, if we able to go and say that this they do. You when are the citizen at the chief room, if we able to go and say that this will do. So we'll get that program, they will don't roll out. Today, another aspect of what the APC people and before we don't they do, now we can continue. We win the 2007 elections and the other elections because we will get a place which I will rally around now Freetown, when are the party headquarters. The power we belong, we are the patron, father of the party, he not there today, but he left that landmark there. You go to other areas, but local, you see what happened there. We get the party, get assets there. You go to Tonko, you will see party office there. Today, we can't continue that tradition there. The tradition for make we get a regional headquarter office in the northern region. This na the start. We will continue with this na the south, the east, and we will cascade them to the districts then we don't get offices. We will say the party forgetting structure and then I will call you party. I will be the home of the party. And also in keeping with the tradition of the party, we don't show say everybody get a role for play, for build the party. In the difficult days, now them market woman, them petit trader, them the driver, them the carpenter, them now them little contribution, that make the party stand. Today we don't see that they happen. People that they come, all man they making contribution by how they able. We don't get the last one where the post is in at £10,000. Now you can't contribute. We appreciate that. They all get gold for play. The good thing is that when we make that small contribution again, not in other way will be impossible for make this party do. When he said the party no get money, I say we not address yourself how to raise the money. Law not even go far. Law not make a high. Law just say no more. Every party member, every month, just give €1,000. You will imagine how much money we collect every month. What thing will you wait the party no go do? You know go wait till the 1,000 would make big contribution. But if nada regular 1,000, well nobody no go feel the pinch. Just they give you 1,000. The 1,000 every month, 1,000. Now billions will they get. So that's empty. The party no will get problem for anything. So now that spirit they will want for make we develop. And I'm glad you all don't come make una contributions. Everybody don't make a contribution. A challenge where the committee don't give itself. They say next year, like so, we will come for car open office now.